So yeah, I received another interview call right here. They printed me off a list right there with all of the questions and stuff, so I'm just going to fly on. Okay, so yeah, I've received another interview list. I get them daily. So 8 questions once again. I don't know if I'm going to get any more or less. I don't know. It's about that big. To you would be about that big, I don't know. Okay, so first question. What is one of your traits? Creativity? I created this box of materials that they were only in my room. So I used tape that I had, some cardboard and presto. I also made a dice out of materials in my room. I just had to get scissors though. Do you have any siblings? Yeah, two. I have two. They're both brothers. My oldest and biggest brother, they sit in the bathroom. So there's Logan Mitchell and Charlie Mitchell. What is your favorite TV show? Favorite TV show. Give me a minute. Fast forward. Okay. The Karate Dawn probably. Ah, oh, so funny. Oh my goodness. What is your favorite movie? Probably The Hunger Games. Yeah, the Hunger Games movie, number one. The very first one. The one with Peter and stuff. Do you have any crushes? One. I'm not telling. I'm not telling. Yeah. Do you have a nickname? Yes, Mr. Groove. I do this every day. How many friends do you have? Quite a lot. I nine, yes. Are you single? Yes. Who would put down an O? Okay. But anyways, if you've enjoyed this interview, be sure to like, and if you do, please subscribe, because I'd appreciate that as well. And see you guys later. High five.